best curry in the world.
The best chicken custard.
I love your bolognese, Auntie Sheena.
It's the best pie.
I love your hot dog, Auntie Sheena.
My fish and chips, Sheena.
Love your bolognese, Sheena.
Make fabulous chips, Auntie Sheena.
Best drum roly poly.
Pizza, Auntie Sheena.
The best fish and chips, Sheena.
Best jelly and ice cream.
Sheena, you make the best chicken custard.
The best fish and chips.
I love your chocolate cookies and your cake. Thank you.
The best chips, Sheena.
I love your jelly and ice cream.
You make the best chips!
Sheena, you've been a cook at Cymer Afan for a very long time.
In fact, you've been here from the beginning.
Yeah, since the school's open.
Thank you, Sheena. We will definitely miss you lots.
I love you, Auntie Sheena.
I love you, Auntie Sheena.
Sheena, the fact that you're going is so scary. I can't steal any of those lovely chips off the children anymore. Have a lovely time in your retirement.
Thanks for looking after us, Sheena.
Hi, Sheen. We're really going to miss you. And your conflict cakes, but we'll miss you more. Happy retirement.
Sheena, I'm going to miss you. Am I going to miss your chips more?
Bye.
Sheena, especially your rice pudding.
Oh, Sheen, what are we going to do without you? We miss you already. On the best.
I hope you want that new cup, or a morn I am, because I don't want no fruit for my dessert. Good luck, Sheen.
Hiya Sheen, can't believe you're leaving us and wishing you all the best.
Sorry you're going, Sheen, we're all going to miss you. I'm jealous because you're going and I am gone before you. But take care and I will see you every week, I expect.
Sheena, we will really, really miss you. I know my children are going to miss you. They're going to miss your biscuits and your bolognese. But all the staff, and including me and Julie, we are going to miss you loads. You make us laugh. And we hope you have a wonderful retirement.
Thanks for everything you've done for me. Thank you for all my dinners and my breakfast. And thank you for looking after the ninja while he's been here. Good luck.
Sheena, I wish you all the best in your retirement. It'll be sad seeing you going because you've been here for so long. And I've known you since you were married first. But don't be a stranger.
Hiya Sheen, congratulations on your retirement. You're one of the kindest, most genuine people I know and I hope you enjoy every minute of it.
Retirement Sheena, thank you for the lovely food and letting us help you.
With your retirement, I know you're going to relax and enjoy yourself if you're not cleaning. You know, I'm sure you'll be missed dearly by all the pupils and the staff at Cymer Afan. But we'll have you more than we already have you. And just thanks for everything and good luck for your retirement.
Good luck, Mam, and enjoy your retirement.
I know you will be sorely missed and your excellent cooking by the pupils at Cymer Afan. So just good luck in your retirement.
I love you, Auntie Sheena!